bigger than the other one. And Paul says the glory of
Solomon.
Rebecca,
Omoi Jacobu,
and she took Jacob.
Gekebi ayu omare.
As a favorite child.
Baba na mu Esau.
And the father took Esau.
Gekebi ayu omare.
As his own favorite.
Allah ni pinu kale wa lori.
The Lord have a plan over them.
Igba ti ade ibika.
And when we got to a stage,
isele ka sele nibe.
Something happened there. Because the word of God must be fulfilled. That as I have planned, so shall it be.
Ever since 27.
Let's come back to verse 27.
And
the children were growing. Esau was a wise hunter. And the man of the field, and Jacob, a light man, and he dwell in the
peace. He said, face out. They don't join Galino and out there. Subare Beka, Tai Jacob.
And Isaac loved Esau because he do hint out of his pleasure. And Rebecca loved Jacob.
What Pima, Nyokoka?
It divided them one by one.
And
the day the word of the law will come to fulfillment.
Esau
went to the bush without catching any meat. And when he came back, he was hungry. And he saw his brother prepare a very sweet porridge. Give me a small porridge. I prophesied to someone there. I'm used to take away your glory.
I'm
confident of this mountain.
I'm going to
restore back your glory in the name of Jesus. I prophesied unto women.
Every
glory that I've been taking through sexual
intercourse,
I declare in the name of Jesus. Your glory in the name of Jesus. Give me a small porridge. Because I'm famished. Hear the reply that came from his brother. I cannot give you porridge. Except you sell your birthright for me. What do we carry and what do we throw? What came to that extent? But there was a spirit in Jacob. There was a spirit in him. What has he asked from him?
And don't say,
someone who is jealous because of your glory.
If it's somebody, I'm sure.
You can say it louder.
Oh, my God,
from the person in Jesus' name. Give me a small porridge.
Oh my, yeah.
My blood brother.
Rara,
no.
I feel no ballet. How good be there for me?
Except you can sell to me your birthright.
That is all I know.
That he said in the morning.
Okay,
God, look at the heart of men.
The
Lord knows the heart of Esau before he was born. He will be a man who cannot endure. Someone who cannot be patient or wait.
Paul
said in the book of Romans, the children in the womb of Rebecca, they have not been born. The Lord said,
Jacob,
I love Jacob.
Esau,
I hate Esau. And we say there is unrighteousness with God.
No,
God forbid.
Is
understanding supposed to open that? What am I asking from my brother? What he is asking back from me?
Jacob,
I've seen the future. Esau does not seal the future. The present formation was in him. How many minutes will he use to prepare what they will hurt? I am dying now. What good, what benefit will the birthright do for me? Do you want my birthright? You take it. Just give me that red porridge.
Nino Welsha
in the book of Force,
that you know what you better here. Where Fura, any one fury, the one hand over here, Tanawa.
The Bible said, by yourself, you will hand over the blessing that I've given to you. With your
own. But where
you got of you that have already missed it.
Yeah, but you can see the
sea. Now that you can see them in the sea.
I know, look,
your mercy
on this moment.
I think they are bad. I know, look,
you. I'm calling up my father, London.
Oh, my see, I want to follow you.
I'm asking for you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hear
the statement that came out from his mouth.
Some people by themselves, they bruise their destiny.
Jacob, he don't feel what he got.
Jacob, what he had been looking for since. And he gave him the porridge. As from today, I will be brother Jacob. Things will change. In the first type as benefits of two portions of the birthright inheritance. And he stood up. This is how Esau demise his own birthright. In the nice own birthright, he spoiled it. That I read. As I have planned, so will it be. What I have said cannot change.
In Genesis 27,
when we get to Genesis 27,
Isaac wa pe Esau,
Isaac called Esau. I'm growing old.
Me o de mado ti ku ma de,
and I don't know when I will die. Go and look for a fattened bush meat.
Go the second
and prepare a delicious meal. My soul, we bless you.
Baba no ma determine.
The father will determine what both of them will be. Because the blessing come out from father's mouth. As father was telling the Esau his first child,
mama gbo oro ti baba re nso,
the mother was eavesdropping what the father was saying.
Be Esau ti gade,
and as Esau came out,
Rebecca de ke Jacob.
Rebecca called Jacob. Every mother that said they would destroy you by all
means.
You can say it louder.
I
will fight you from them in the name of Jesus.
Mama,
the mother called Jacob. This is what your father told your brother. Listen to my voice right now. Go and look for a lamb.
Go
back, slaughter it.
Emeshe,
I will prepare.
Oh my dabiere,
it will be like a bush meat.
Wawa beto baba,
you carry it to your father.
Ile to besu kwe,
a blessing I want to give to your brother.
Oh no, my so piyajo, why do you say that?
You understand how your future will look.
You won't die, ile na.
The blessing, and he will become an empty body. I will show him that a man is mother. And Jacob told his mom that,
mommy, that they say, you only walk, you.
Mom, this thing can't work.
Could he walk?
He can't walk.
He didn't make
the two reasons why he can't walk is this.
Ẹ̀gbọ́n mi ní irun lára.
My brother was an eerie person.
Ẹlẹ́ẹ̀kejì.
The second thing.
Ohun wa ò jọra.
Our voice are different.
Tí bàbá mi bá lọ discover pé kì í ṣe iṣẹ́ o.
If my father discovered that I am not the Esau,
ṣe mọ̀ pé kò fẹ́ràn mi tẹ́lẹ̀ tẹ́lẹ̀.
You know, he doesn't love me before.
Ire la ń wá o.
We are looking for blessing.
Ego ló máa ti bẹ̀jáde
o. It will lead to cars.
Màmá sọ pé.
And mother said.
Jẹ́ kí ègú yẹn bá sórí o.
Let that cross come upon my head.
Ah, ẹ dìde lọ ìgbàdo àgbẹ̀ yìí.
Stand up and pray, please. That any curse that your father wants to put on
you,
let it come upon her head. I want you to stand up. And put your two hands on your head. Every curse that has been placed on my generation,
let
mercy remove them off my head. You will pray that prayer very well. There are some family under a curse.
Then
when you are under a curse, the ministry can never benefit
you.
Shout the name Jesus.
Every
curse in the generation
that
bless you, remove
it.
The curse. The curse in the generation that I come from.
Yes.
Amen. Sit down, please.
What is I do here?
A few minutes.
On the other
hand, the woman went to slaughter a sheep.
Mama yet say.
And the mother prepared a delicious meal.
Ah, mabo se se agbuta to fi dabi eran igbe.
We don't know how she cooked a sheep that looked like a bushmeat. She's a woman.
Ah, eto lo wa bati ege dada.
Someone that have determined to destroy your life.
Ma je mo ri oke yi.
The covenant of this morning.
To ba ri amese ni
ijoko yen. Say it louder.
O ma gba olowo re loruko Jesus.
From the hand of the person in Jesus' name.
Oh, she cooked
the meal.
Era the meat.
I wear the skin that they kill.
Masa that go work when you want him, man.
They try all those methods. She, he and his mother.
When we saw Esau from.
And they put the best clothes of Esau on Jacob. You know, every one of us have our own different odor, body odor. And they carry the soup to his father. And the father say, how come you are so quick? He said, is your God the Lord of your father? Go ahead of me. I'm providing for you. He's the one that provides the meal for me.
Those who said the glory before the glorious and
destroyed
it. Those who said the glory before the
honor.
Holy Spirit, put them in darkness so I can be able to use my glory. In my father's house and mother's house, the trouble appears. Let them die there.
Holy Spirit, put them in darkness so that I'll be able to use.
And the father said, come near to me. Aaron,
the body was telling the father, let me smell your odor. Maybe you are truly my son, Esau.
And
Jacob was getting too scared that there's a problem somewhere now. And the father looked at him like this. He touched his body. He rubbed his body. This body is Esau's body.
But
this voice I'm hearing, this is Jacob's voice. He said, no, daddy, I'm Esau.
I didn't do that.
Stand up and pray.
Pray seriously.
What have been taken away from
you?
You spread your two hands.
You
spread the hands.
Because
you want to take something.
Don't
you lift it up. Just spread it as you want it.
Nothing
that have been taken away from me.
My life
remains stagnated. This evening. In the name of Jesus.
Whatsoever
have been taken from me.
Take it back from me.
Oh, they there, and he held the meal.
But good get her.
After he finished eating,
okay, sorry, daddy, what?
He wanted to decree now.
It was 27.
And let's go to Genesis chapter 27.
Back up in Genesis 28.
I will read from verse 28. Because over time.
Olorun si fun ninu iyorun ati ninu ora ile ati opoloko oka ati oti wayin.
Therefore God give thee of the dew of heaven and the fatness of the earth and plenty of corn and wine.
Ki eniyan ko ma sin ki orilede ki o teriba fun o ma se oluwa awala korin re ki awon mo iya re to teriba fun o ifibu na do fi abu ipuku ti na won to sure fun o.
And let people serve thee, and nations bow to thee before the Lord, and you will be the Lord over thy brethren, and let thy mother's sons bow down to thee. Cursed be everyone that curseth him, and blessed be he that blessed him.
Until Esau shall pay,
what Esau denied, and what benefit is the birthright to him? Verse 30.
O si se, and be Isaac ki pari iresu fun Jacob.
Verse 30, and it came to pass as soon as Isaac had made an end of blessing Jacob, and Jacob was yet scarce gone out from the presence of Isaac his father, that Esau his brother came in from his hunting.
S32. Isaac la mare si bibe iwo ta ni. O si bibe emi Esau omo re akobi ni.
First child before verse 32, and Isaac his father said unto him, who art thou? And he said, I am thy son, thy firstborn. The first one that have lost his position. He has declared with his own mind,
you are my dear, come
in. You will be the firstborn. And he's now saying,
only a copy
is the firstborn.
No, is he a copy man?
No more firstborn.
Is he a copy man?
He is no more the firstborn.
Is that key? That the three. See what it is. Did he get it over that? What's he be? Tanila. Tanito Pire. Joseph Betomewa. A bit of telling about Kore. Keep what you don't take.
Verse 33 says, and Isaac trembled very exceedingly and said, who? Where is it that have taken the vengeance and brought it to me? And have eaten of all before thou camest, and have blessed him. Yea, and he shall be blessed. Verse 34. And when he saw how the words of his father, he cried with a great and exceeding bitter cry, and said unto his father, bless me, even me also, oh my father. Don't destroy your destiny because of thy future, so that you won't cry tomorrow. I am telling you. He waits. He cried aloud. A bitter weep. But it's too late. He had missed it right from that chapter 25.
Also, we pay.